This is our three-bedroom semi-detached house on Tynedale Avenue, and you're in for a treat with this one because it's a popular area, as everybody knows. So I'm just going to take you here. As you can see, you've got off-street parking here. I'm going to spin around. Anybody knows the area will know, like I say, it's a popular area. So you've got space here, I would say, for two or three vehicles. There is a garage with a roller shutter, but it has been done inside to provide a utility and a downstairs WC. But I'm going to take you straight forward here into the hall. So as you can see, it's nice. Nice deco, very neutral. And as always on these videos, we're heading left. So we're left into the lounge. So you've got a picture rail, some of the original features, bay window. Let's spin it around. You've got a dining room in the back, which is open plan. As you can see, it's a family home. Playpen with the toys and things like that. Got a nice field with this. It's a nice family home. All right. You've got double French doors at the back there, but I'm going to actually take you through into the kitchen. So we're heading in the kitchen, and you have got a door from the hall as well. As you can see, this is the back door here under the garage. So you've got your WC on the right hand side there. Then you've got your door into the garage there. So that's actually been converted into a utility and a downstairs WC. I'm just gonna spin this around. Got an integrated gas hob there, double ovens. There is another door into the back. So I'm gonna take you into the back from here. Al fresco dining. Straight out the kitchen into the back if you want to. I'm going to take you this way. So these are the double glazed French doors from the diner, which I've just showed you there before. So you have actually got two ways out. There we are. Beautiful. And as you can see, we've got a bit of space in here, and you're not technically directly massively overlooked. So nice and closed fence there. So I'll head back into the kitchen. As you can see, you've got room there for the dining table. And I'm gonna head straight into the hall. And we are up the stairs. Again, as anybody watches these videos know, we always turn left. So I'm turning left, and this is bedroom number three. Lies to the front, heading back out, left master, again lies to the front, nice deco again, nice size double room, so you've got big cupboards over there, got a dresser there, so nice size room. We're heading out again. And we're hanging left, which lies to the rear of the property. Again, a good size double. I'll head this way past the cot. As you can see, you've got some fitted wardrobes there, but you've still got plenty of space. You've got your cot, you've got your unit there for nappy changes. So that lies to the rear. There's the garden there, and there's the back of the property. Very nice. Again, very nice deco. You see the little bunnies on the wall there. I had one of these for my little girl with the bunnies on, and beautiful, nice room. Now you can see who the toys belong to. Mind you, they grow up to be teenagers, as we all know, and that's a different experience altogether, as we know. So we're in the bathroom here. As you can see, you've got built-in sink there, wash basin with plenty of storage, plenty of cupboards, plenty of drawers. WC, you've got the bath here, and you've obviously got your shower above. A lot of radiator, And got obviously a cupboard there, got the boiler in, got towels and things like that. So a really, really nice modern bathroom, double windows, so a lot of natural light. And I'm going to just bring you back out here and I'm going to finish on the landing. You've got some natural light coming from the window over there. And it's a really beautiful family home, really nicely done.